question is, I was just awarded disability, started last month, and I'm wondering how much of that disability plus my pension, which is subsequent to that, will be taxable.
Now, your Social Security disability will not be taxable. Now, it could offset some of the pension, but there's a formula that you have to do, and there's just not a set formula on that.
Okay, we hope that helps. Did you have another question?
No, well, do you see that often where you have interplay between like Social Security disability and someone's pension where there could be an offset?
Yeah, you do. It just depends on what it is. If you have a workers' comp settlement, if you don't ask for Social Security language in then, there will be an offset. But then also on some pensions, you can get an offset too, particularly like that long-term disability. I'm going to call it a pension, but it's a long-term disability. There'll be an offset on that too.
Well, you mentioned something that we talk about a lot, but we don't necessarily talk about it in the context of Social Security disability set-offs, which is the workers' comp world.
Yeah.
And you've clearly handled some workers' comp cases where that Social Security disability language has been inserted into the release or into the settlement agreement, which is important for anybody that's got a workers' comp claim out there. That's one of the reasons that you need to hire an attorney.
That's correct.
Even though you feel like you're working with the insurance company, you know, pretty directly, there's still some consequences, right?
Yeah, and even if you've had a situation where they have not included that Social Security language in there, you actually can go back and amend the workers' comp settlement to include it, but it has to be done within 12 months for the Social Security to recognize that.
And that can mean a lot of money, can't it?
Absolutely, absolutely. I've been aware of situations where people have done comp settlements and not substantial amount, and they have not gone and included that Social Security language in there, and when they didn't, that offsets their back time for their Social Security disability, and they pretty much lose all their back time.
Lose it all.
And that's why you need to have attorneys that are specialized in that area.
Yeah. All right. So.